Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. This is the New Year's bundle, and to be nice, I threw an extra pack in there, just the base one. Now, I'm going in blind. I have not looked at any of the New Year's packs on the auction house or anything, so I don't know who we're getting. It's Rising Stars players, which apparently are elite players, but I don't know who's who. So, and we're going to check it all out. It's going to be a lot of fun, and we get a bundle topper of two of, well, they'd have to be the new gifts. It's either going to be like 20, because it can only be the ones that haven't been released yet, so it'd have to be like 27 through 45. So we could actually get one of the really cool new ones. And here we get Tyron Smith. Tyron Smith has some really good base stats for no tackle. So, oh, Trey Turner. Holy crap, these are sexy. Look at that. Look at that light effect they got going across there. Damn, these look good. Last year's Rising Stars kind of had like a yellow-red effect. And we get Calais Campbell. That's a nice starting pack. Let's take a look at, what does it say? Rising Star Edition. Pass block 94, impact blocked 81, so not very good. It's not a very good card, but a very sexy card, so I would not use that on my team. Impact block is when you like lay people on their ass and they like get clotheslined, so I like that. I like that a lot, so I'm going to stick to that. Akeem Ayers, holy crap, with the Color Rush jersey on there for the Rams. That's a nice card. I thought that was, whoa, oh my god, these are sick. Randy Gregory. What is that? He's a D-end. Cowboys D-end. Okay, 96 Excel. Good God. 87 speed. Wow, that's some really good stats. 92 pursuit. So he's an 88 D-end, but I mean his stats say he's a freaking beast. So, you know what? I'm actually going to have to switch up my sexiest lineup video. I'm actually glad that my file got corrupted earlier because now I can add some of these players onto the list. So that's pretty cool. And boom! Wow, that is quite the name you got there, buddy. Demarius Randall is how I'm going to say that for now. Correct me in the comment section. 93 speed, 95 Excel. Wow. See, and I was talking about this in my last video. A lot of cornerbacks have really bad play rec. This guy's got 82 play rec. So his other stats are really good, but 82 play rec, not so fun. So these are some sexy pulls. I do believe it only goes up to 93 overall. Someone said they're like 88 overalls to 93, something like that. But I haven't seen anything above 90 in this pack opening. So we'll see what we can get, if we can get anything else better. Alrighty. What sexy card do we pull on this one? Ooh, it's coming down into here. What are we thinking? Oh, this is the best tactic. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo, suck my dick. Oh, it didn't work. Darn it. Okay, well, we're down to these last two. I'm gonna go thumb cover. And that's not him right there, because that didn't give me like anything. All right, boom. It is an update team, so it could have been the D-end I already pulled, or that O-guard I already pulled. But let's look at the overall. I'm just going to peek at that overall. Oh, it's a 90 overall. Let's go. Oh, shit. Mario Edwards Jr. Holy crap. That guy was he was a Most Feared Silver card. I definitely recognize that card art. So plus two experience, Mario Edwards Jr. He has... he's obviously a lot stronger than that other DN we had, the Cowboys DN, but this guy's a beast. So that guy had like 92 speed at DN, that's really good. So I like that other guy's stats better, but that's a sick card. I'm excited to look at like a full list, like to see what everyone else is saying on Instagram, what they pull, because I want to see what other cards are available, because these are really, really cool. So we'll check it out. What do we get in this last actual New Year's pack? Demarius Randall again. Okay, I was kind of hoping to get a new one, but that's all right. A very sexy card. God, that like light shining in, that is sweet. Alrighty, now we are to the NFL topper. This could be absolute crap, and it could also be good. And actually, I don't know if it's only new gift boxes. I could get some of the old gift boxes, so I don't actually know how this is gonna work. But two gift boxes here, so let's start out on the left. Oh, I gotta do it. What kind of tag do we do? Spin tactic? Do we do the forehead tactic? Do we do the chin tactic? The cover? I'm gonna go. No, I'm just gonna bang it with my forehead till it opens. Oh, it opened on the first one. Holy crap, that never happens. Okay, gift box 36. Now, I do not know what this is, and I wish I didn't have a list to go check, but I do. So, I'll check that later, and let's get this last one. I'll try and hit this with my forehead as well. Ah, okay. I'm going to open it with my fingers. Here we go. Ooh, another 36. I'm really, really praying that it's something good now, but the fact that I got two kind of tells me it's pretty common, probably, unless I just got two of the best gift boxes ever. So, I'll figure out what they are. That's pretty awesome. I'll get that later, but let's take another little look at these sexy cards, and I'm trying to sift through all those cards I got in that Blitz event thing. But here's Demarius Randall, got Trey Turner, We had a Mario Edwards Jr., who I probably just passed up, and then we had an 88 overall, which was Randy Gregory. So those are some sexy cards. And they sell for 918, which is really nice. So I think I'm gonna I was actually really close to clicking that. All right, ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for watching. As always, this has been the New Year's bundle. Best of luck on a new year. Thank you guys so much. If you didn't know, actually, I started my channel January 7th of last year. So I became Mad Mobile Gods and did all these videos all in 1 year. So, mwah. Thank you so much. Happy freaking New Year. Go kiss a hot chick for me in my honor. You better do it. Goodbye.